think this is the way out. King Maya Aqueduct might be able to climb up there. Drain the water and tether the raft. I think I can open it by myself. I'll need to tether the gate to the raft. There we go. Water. need to drain this section. To move the raft to this section. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Thank you. I'll need to use that crank to raise the water level. Impossible. I can't carry any. I'll need to use that crank to raise the water level. Maybe that water wheel can pull something. I'll need to use that crank to raise the water level. Well, I can't use that anymore. Find a raft. Tether that anchor to the water wheel's coil. to find a raft. Should be able to get up higher now. lay to rest here.
Thank you.
think we're clear.
Let's go.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside. But risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city.
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not unprepared. And not at the expense of the boys. The warrior who will bear the sacrifice will prefer death. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
wish would delete all damage.
Who regretted our safety? Preservation!
Their leader, the traitor Uluratu, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late to save you. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Uluratu as a prayer for protection as the entrance draws near. The sacrifice, Trevor's life,
come,
will be redeemed.
See what he does.
May all his fellows see the light and rejoice.
Said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Coveita la man.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Uluratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.